Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to move rows in Microsoft Excel.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I have an Excel spreadsheet with some basic data on it. But what if I wanted to move row 7 right here up one row above row 6? Well, the first thing I could do is I could hold down the shift key. And if I hover my mouse right above the row right here, you can see my mouse changing from this solid white cross to this very thin black cross. So we want the very thin black cross. So while holding shift down on my keyboard, when I have the very thin black cross, I'm just going to hold my left mouse button down and drag up to the row where I want this row to go and then let go. And I can now see that the old row 7 is now the new row 6. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Another thing we could do is if I highlight all of row 6 and I right click and I go to cut, and then let's say we wanted this to be row number 3. If I highlight row 3 and right click, I get this option right here that says insert cut cells. And when I select that, you can see that SUI has now moved to row 3 instead of where it was before. We have a few other methods that you can use to move rows out on our blog, and I will include the link to our blog entry below on YouTube. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.